Hello YouTube, this is your boy D, Kim Yu. This week's new support special Christmas edition video. I want to say Merry Christmas to all my fans, to all my subscribers, to all the people who watch my channel, who know who you are. I just want to say thank you for supporting me from day one, and thank you guys. I hope your Christmas is going well. Hope you spend your time with your family. I hope you're enjoying the gifts. I'm hoping you're enjoying the food, the atmosphere, you know. And I'm just hoping y'all are having a great time, you know, and all that good stuff. I just wanted to say Merry Christmas, Happy New Year's, and all that good stuff, all that good jazz. Though, remember, don't overeat too much. Like me, I got to chill with the overeating meal. I was literally going ham, so put on the Christmas pounds right now. It's cold where I'm at in Long Island, freezing right now. So, anyway, enough about that. Let's talk about some news reports, y'all. If you have not subscribed to my channel, what are you waiting for? Subscribe to my channel. Hit that subscribe button. And to the right of it, you see a bell, so you can see more of my videos. I don't know why I'm talking crazy here. Comment on my videos. I love to hear you guys' comments, whether good or bad. Like my videos, and of course, share my videos, all that good stuff. Let's get it! Alright. Apparently, P. Diddy can't stop, won't stop. Got the little... the Ciroc going on, making the band, making big moves. And one of the moves he wanna make go right now, we're calling Pat, calling Kaepernick, the guy who refused to kneel to the flags, that caused a lot of controversies. That guy that Donald Trump doesn't respect. But none of that doesn't really matter, because P. Diddy plans to once to buy the Carolina Panthers. And I'm saying, if he does that, that's a big move. I mean, that's what's up. If he buys the, I don't know if he actually going to do it. If he going to have Carl Kaepernick the face. If he's the face, obviously there'll be a lot of attention towards him, whether good or bad. You know what I'm saying? If PD wants to go to that route and buy the Panthers, and you know, this is another venture for him, you know. Get the capital and the means to do it. Get them invested for him towards his plans. You better go ahead, P. Diddy. Can't stop, won't stop. Well, that's it. That's all I got, y'all. That's all I got. Anyway. So we'll see how that goes into that storyline. But there's another storyline that I wanted to bring to you, and that was last week, but this is kind of good for the holidays. This is appropriate for the holidays. Magic Johnson, now I say Thomas, apparently have reconciled their friendship. And they're like hugging it out. Apparently, I didn't even know this, that apparently, you know, I see that Thomas was on the Detroit Pistons, and Magic Johnson's obviously was on the Lakers, right? And before they were best of friends. Even when they were playing against each other, they were the best of friends. They hugged it out, you know. It was just like they were like brothers. Apparently, it was during the finals, I forget what years, I think it was the 84 in the 80s, that the two had a scuffle because, and we literally find out that Magic Johnson admitted he took Thomas off the team, off the Olympic team, because he heard a rumor that Isaiah Thomas spread a rumor that he was gay or bisexual, and obviously, they have made up since. It was almost two decades, more than 20 years ago. You know what I'm saying? And it was just like they missed so much time with each other, with their families and friends, because of some rumors that held them in check. And I would imagine during those times that one of them wanted to make the call, but both of them was stuck because of their pride. And I'm glad that they made it up. I'm glad they went forward and did the, and you could tell that when they made it up, if you see the video, there's a link on that. I'll give you the link, guys, so you can see the story for yourself. And it's very emotional. They hugged it out. They were crying, you know. And I think this is appropriate for these holidays, you know, especially if you haven't talked to your parents in years, or a cousin or whatever, a family member that you had a little argument with, a little beef with over something so simple that kept you guys apart. You know what I'm saying? And we all have the disagreements in our family members. Sometimes you don't want to talk to them for 20 years. And you got to look at it. That's the only family member you probably have, or a friend. You know, you shouldn't let arguments like that go on. You should not let times lapse because of disagreements or whatever. You know, one of you guys should be the bigger person. And you should wait for the other one to be the bigger person. You should be the big person and go to them and say, look, it's whatever issues you have with me, which just squashes the past, because, you know, besides God, you only have family. And your family will come through you thick skin. They with you through the good times and the bad times. And God placed families for a reason, you know, understand? You don't want disagreements. You don't want to live in regret. They die and be like, well, I should have talked to them. I should have did this. You shouldn't be living to, I would have in regrets. You should do it now. Make peace now, because it's not good to have this regrets and this, all this poison. All it does is it affects you and it affects your psyche. Even though you apologize, you apologize and you make the effort. You know what I'm saying? So I think that's, you know, if nothing else in the holidays, remember, it's not about the gifts. It's really about Christ is the season, and families are the season. And we should be good to our families, not just on the holidays, but all the time. So I just wanted to say that, put it out in the open, y'all. Again, guys, you know, if you haven't talked to your family members or friends, please talk to them. You know, reach out to them, make peace with them, and you'll be glad you did. I just want to say, guys, I want to say happy holidays. I'm not going to say happy holidays. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Yes, I'm going to say Merry Christmas, because Merry Christmas, Happy New Year. Again, Merry Christmas to you guys. Anyway, if you have not subscribed to my channel, subscribe to my channel. Comment on my videos, like my videos, and of course hit the bell to right to see more of my videos and share my videos. Anyway, this is your boy D, wishing you and your family a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Ciao. This is your boy D. I'm out.